Hello, this is Dirk Mittler, and I would just like to create a little screencast that outlines a feature existing on computers, especially Linux computers, but that has been a part of computing also outside of Linux, which is called LaTeX. LaTeX, spelled L-A-T-E-X, is a system for typesetting pages, and in recent years LaTeX has become slightly more interesting than it has been, partially because we have a graphical user interface for LaTeX called LyX. And what LyX allows us to do is what you see is what you mean editing of LaTeX documents. The documents are actually stored in a LyX file name extension, but they can easily be exported to LaTeX as well as to other formats. And one feature about LyX, which has confused several people, including myself recently, is a feature called Evil Red Text. So what exactly is Evil Red Text? I have a sample document here that goes on about a boring subject that has some typeset math, and as you can see, there are some equations in this typeset math that appear in editing format, but not in their final appearance. So if we go into Tools and Preferences, we discover that there are display preferences, and we have the possibility of an instant preview. And instant preview defaults to off. Now, the opposite of off, of course, is on. So if we set our instant preview to on in LyX, and we save this, we'll discover that within a few seconds, we're going to get a preview of all of the math that we've typeset, exactly as it's going to appear in the document. So this equation that I have right here, if I click on it, it's in editing view again. It's 24 factorial divided by 24 minus n factorial n factorial. But if I put the cursor anywhere outside of the formula, it is instantly previewed into whatever format, in whatever the appearance of the page will finally be. Now, the problem with this is that serious LyX users and LaTeX users tend to find this setting to be excessive. So rather than simply saying that instant preview should be on, we can decide that it should show us no math, that we want the instant preview at preselected times, but not continuously on so that it would be showing us the math. And so it's not off and it's not on, it's somewhere between off and on. And so the question next comes up as to what can we actually do to cause the instant preview to appear. And in order to cause these instant previews and rogue LaTeX formula to appear, there's this concept of evil red text. Now, I'm just going to enter some evil red text between these two first paragraphs as an example. Control L will insert it, but from the drop-down menu, there is also the possibility to insert LaTeX code, which has been indicated as being available through Control L. So if we enter our LaTeX code, and if we say for a moment that it's going to be the LaTeX code belonging to an equation, a typeset equation, E equals MC squared, then I've just copied this from the clipboard, and we see this evil red text, this arbitrary LaTeX code that we've included in LyX, that LyX does not understand, but that LaTeX understands. And so it's obviously not being previewed right now. So the thing is that in order to activate the previewing feature, we can right-click on the evil red text, and we can select Wrap by Preview. So we're going to wrap up this evil red text in a preview imperative, so that if we place the cursor outside of the evil red text, we're going to get our typeset equation again, and it's not even a typeset equation that LaTeX specifically recognizes as a typeset equation. It's something that LyX doesn't recognize as a typeset equation, but LaTeX does. So I'm going to delete this again. I'm going to use a different example now. I'm going to use the example that I might have a package that has been created with the chemistry module. So if we go into the document settings and we go into the preamble, we can insert some arbitrary preamble. And I've got some preamble on my clipboard, which is this: use package mhchem. This is preamble that's standard for LaTeX, but which LyX has no specific support for. So with use package mhchem like this in the preamble, I've activated whatever the chemistry package offers us to typeset chemical formula. I can use Control L to create evil red text again, and I'm just going to type a simple chemical equation that we're all familiar with, I think. / CE, open curly braces, H2O, spelt exactly like that, close curly braces. So in this case, this is a type of LaTeX that LyX has no specific understanding of, but we might want to see it previewed just the same. So what we would do again is we would right-click on this, and we would select from the drop-down menu Wrap by Preview. So the little red box is going to have a little black box around it, and as we place the cursor outside of this black box, we get a properly typeset chemical formula using mhchem format. So that we can place arbitrary pieces of these evil red text and we can have them previewed just with that menu command. By the way, there is no menu command to remove the preview wrapper. So if we want to remove the preview from this evil red text, we have to place the cursor outside of the evil red text but inside the preview box, and we have to hit delete. So at this point, there will be no previews for this particular piece of evil red text. And that is a moderated way to use the instant preview features within LyX, which is just not as aggressive as deciding that all of our typeset math should be previewed exactly as it will appear in the final document. Because previewing all of our typeset math in this way, without any control, can prevent us from editing it properly. LyX is actually a what you see is what you mean editor and not a what you see is what you get editor. For which reason, if we see an equation that we want to typeset, we might want to have typesetting notation in that equation that's not easy to see, but that we nevertheless intend to put in the equation. In other words, in this equation, I could be choosing to put a thin space between the two factorial marks in the denominator of this fraction. And right now, I can see that there's a little, very minimal space between the 24 minus n factorial and the n factorial, because there's that notation for my editing preview. Whereas if I had that in the final final view, if I had this displayed the way it will finally display in the document, it might not be obvious to me at all that I've placed a little tiny space here between the 24 minus n factorial and the n factorial. So there are some ways of using LyX where we might not actually want an immediate preview. And so that's the feature which I've just described. What I can now do is I can simply save this document. And after that, I will be able to export it to PDF. And just in order to preview it, there's always a faster way or a more generalized way to get all the previews, which is to click on our favorite preview icon. And this opens up in my favorite document viewer, which is Ocular. So I see the H2O typeset correctly. I see the equation typeset correctly with the tiny space inside it. So there is no urgent need to have the preview appear within the editing panel of LyX, since there's always that icon that we can click to get a final view of the entire document within seconds. And I guess that ends my screencast.